So, team of the group stage, Sterling, 89 rated. He's on the left wing instead of the right wing, which I think it suits him better because he is right footed and he only has 3-star skill moves, weak foot rather, so it's better for him to be on the left. And he has very good stats, 94 pace, 81 shooting. Let me just pull it up. Sorry, 80 passing, 90 dribbling, 46 defending, 59 physicality. Very, very quick player. Play him out wide. I play him as striker most of the time here, but out wide and as striker. Definitely the best positions for this guy. Shooting wise, he has very good finishing. I put Deadeye on him, so that increased the shooting and the passing. The finishing is very good at 85 plus 14, so that's 99 right there. Shot power is a bit lacking, 77 plus 10 with the Deadeye. His shot is not terrible, but it's not super, super powerful. Don't really think he can score too many long shots. He only has 78 long shots. Finesse shots outside the box though are decent. You might have to take a step or two inside for them to, be consistent. I will say that. But the finishing is very, very nice. Very accurate shots. The shooting is very good. It's just not powerful. So you're gonna have to shoot in different ways. But very good. Passing is very good. 86 short passing, 81 vision, only 70 long pass. Very good passing. Crossing is not the greatest. So it's not the best passing stats for a winger, but it gets the job done. The dribbling is amazing, guys. 95 agility, 88 ball control, 90 dribbling. Very, very, very good at dribbling. Turns on a dime like Messi. Very, very quick at turning. Very good at dribbling. You can dribble past people easily. 4-star skill moves helps a lot. With skill moves come off very clean. The drag back comes off very clean. So that is very nice. He is kind of weak, 55 strength, but he's not super, super weak. He reminds me of Neymar, based on the strength. Like Neymar is weak, but he can hold down the ball, like he won't get pushed off super easily. Like he can't push people off, but he doesn't lose the ball easily. He does have 79 composure, so that's unfortunate, but he felt a bit stronger than what the stats say. Maybe it's because of the 95 balance. That helps a lot. And the 3-star skill moves, like I mentioned at the beginning of the video, not ideal to have. I avoid shooting it on his left foot, but and it's easier since he is on the left wing. But yeah, the left foot is not the greatest. So it is, it's not ideal. So yeah, the pace is good, finishing is very good, finesse shots are decent, very good in the box, passing is good, dribbling, agility, 4-star skill moves. Only cons really are the 3-star weak foot and the shot power. I'm not gonna put strength because, like I said, the balance makes it up for the low strength, and he doesn't get pushed off the ball too much. Composure to it, the stat is low, but it's not really. I don't really see it when I'm playing with him. Like he gets shots off when defender's right on his tail, so nothing bad about that. So guys, I think here we have the best left winger in the Premier League, overtaking Bernard. Scream card. That card was very, very good. I had a lot of fun with that card. But this guy's better. I would only say with Bernard, the shooting's better. But other than that, Sterling is better in every single way. The dribbling is insane. He's faster. Amazing player. 94 out of 100. Very, very good player. I think I gave Bernard a higher rating. But it's later on in the year. And that card was probably the best left wing, hands down, in the Premier League. Probably my favorite player, hands down, back then. But there's a lot of players out, so. And he's not like way, way better than Bernard, but he is a little bit better. So I'm going to give him a 94 out of 100. Don't take these ratings too seriously, like I've always said. Just a little, how I felt on it. But that's it for the review, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I just reached 300 subs. I'm hyped about that. Thank you so much, guys, for subscribing. I really appreciate the support. And if you did make it to the end of this video, which not much of you do, but that's all good. Please, leave a like, comment below. Let me know how much coins you guys have so I can kind of, base my reviews on how much what you guys can actually afford. If a lot of you guys have a lot of coins, I'll do some, higher price players. If not, I can stick with these somewhat cheaper players. I can even go cheaper if you really wanted to, but I know, like these new cards come out, everyone wants to play with them, so I'm sticking to these new cards for now. And yeah, subscribe and like if you haven't, guys, and have a blessed day. Peace.